So welcome students, in this question you are given that you have readings x1, x2, x3, so on up to xn, and the mean of those readings is x bar and the standard deviation is sigma. Now the first statement is, if you multiply each and every reading with 2, the variance becomes 4 sigma square. The variance becomes 4 times, and the mean of 2x1, 2x2, 2x3 up to 2xn is 4x bar. So this is a direct question based on the theoretical concepts. So if you multiply each of the reading with a number k, the variance increases k square times. So that is the property of the change of variance. So if you are multiplying each of these reading by 2, obviously the variance increases 4 times. So this statement is true, and the mean increases exactly k times. So if I multiply each of these readings by 2, the mean becomes 2x bar, not 4x bar. So this statement is false. So the first statement is true, the next statement is false. Thank you.